Cinecultura. Apoio cultural Mercantil, a sua concessionária Volkswagen Atibaia e região. Morente Forte Comunicações. Jaque Janine, a beleza completa. Vila 8, comunicação integrada. PBF, inglês e espanhol. Artword, soluções em comunicação. Olá, sou Cris Siqueira e estamos começando mais um Cine Cultura em ritmo de Natal, pertinho do Natal, hein, gente? Que tal você se divertir um pouco começando com o Cine Cultura de hoje? Olha as dicas de DVD, o filme sem proteção passa para o Cine Cultura.
We made mistakes. We were right.
We're bringing these people down and I hope I don't find you in my way.
What are you gonna do?
My job.
Ana Karenina, também esse clássico do cinema, passa para o Cine Cultura de hoje.
Anna isn't a criminal, but she broke the rules.
Leave.
Leave my life. She'll be ruined.
No quadro Sala VIP temos Madu Boutique com as novidades para o Natal 2013. Dica de cinema fica por conta do filme Ender's Games com Harrison Ford. E no teatro temos uma história muito boa. Olha que história linda. A Fiesp e o SESI apresentam a comédia musical A Madrinha Embriagada, que estreou no dia 17 de agosto e irá permanecer em cartaz até o dia 27 de julho, apresentando 8 sessões semanais, 2 voltadas às escolas da rede SESI e públicas e 6 abertas ao público no Teatro do SESI em São Paulo, no Centro Cultural Fiesp. Vale a pena conferir hoje Madrinha Embriagada no Cine Cultura. Então relaxa, fique à vontade que está no ar mais um Cine Cultura. A nossa primeira dica de DVD do Cine Cultura, se prepare, se segure que o filme Sem Proteção está por aqui.
For the murder of Hugh Crosley.
Sharon Solars, one of the longest standing fugitives on the FBI's most wanted list, was arrested yesterday, 30 years after the notorious bank robbery that claimed the life of a guard.
You're late.
Well, if I'm not here, they can't fire me, right?
Who's your best reporter?
New reports reveal that terrorist suspect Nicholas Sloan remains at large.
Do you still have your friend in the FBI field office?
I'm not sure she ever wants to speak to me again.
Get me something and you can keep your job.
What's wrong? You look weird.
I'm fine, honey.
Can I just see the case file for old time's sake?
Do you think because we hooked up in college, I'm gonna give you access to FBI wiretaps?
Wiretaps?
You talk to Jim Grant.
Who's Jim Grant?
He's a lawyer, man. He's obviously a responsible single parent, pillar of society.
Nothing I can turn into a story.
Mr. Grant, I'm just trying to put the pieces together.
I don't have time for this.
I look at the man's history. Nothing. The man doesn't exist before 1979.
We all died. Some of us came back.
We're not going to school. We're going to go on a little trip.
I think he knows how to run, which means he has an advantage.
I got him. He's stairwell.
Don't move. Stay right there.
Kids our age are being murdered by our government.
We made mistakes. We were right.
We're bringing these people down, and I hope I don't find you in my way.
What are you going to do?
My job.
FBI was in my apartment. They're pissed because I'm doing their job better than they are.
You're about to do a lot of damage to a lot of people. I have no idea how much.
I don't want anything to do with this.
Did you kill that man?
Of course not.
Right now, nothing he's doing makes any sense if he's guilty.
Got him. You have a full green light.
I don't think he's running away. I think he's trying to clear his name.
Secrets are a dangerous thing. We all think we want to know them.
But you also discover something about yourself. I hope you're ready for that.
Esse clássico do cinema, Ana Karenina, especialmente no Cine Cultura. Vamos ver?
I was 18 when I got married. But it was not love.
Your husband is a saint, and we must all cherish him for Russia's sake.
Romantic love will be the last illusion of the old order.
Have you known Count Vronsky long?
He's a rich, good-looking cavalry officer.
Dance with me.
I must warn you about something.
Warn me?
You may, by indiscretion, give the world occasion to talk about you.
This must stop. If you have any thought for me, you will give me back my peace.
There can be no peace for us. Only misery, my greatest happiness.
Oh, so this is love.
We are bound together by God, and this can only be broken by a crime against God.
Something's happened.
Not something, everything.
It would be a sin to help you destroy yourself.
Sensual desire indulged for its own sake is the misuse of something sacred.
The man who can't govern his wife's gone as far as he can go in government.
Anna isn't a criminal,
but she broke the rules.
Leave.
Leave my life.
She'll be ruined.
Do you think I would let you have my son? You are depraved. A woman without honor. And this is what you want. Do you know what you want?
You.
Why?
Can't ask why about love.
Can I help you?
Hablas espanhol?
Galera, muito chato passar por uma situação como essa. Falar outro idioma não tem esse lance de improviso e é essencial para o seu futuro. A PBF tem o curso na medida certa para você. Além do Cyber PBF, uma plataforma virtual para praticar o idioma onde e quando quiser. Saia do improviso! Faça inglês e espanhol na PBF!
As Ópticas Estilo têm a qualidade que você vê. Com o novo laboratório de lentes Ópticas Estilo, suas lentes e óculos ficam exatamente como seu médico receitou. Qualidade, tecnologia, saúde e segurança para você. Ópticas Estilo, cuidando da sua visão.
A Mercantil Volkswagen você já conhece. É a mais tradicional concessionária Volkswagen de Atibaia e região. O que você tem que conhecer agora é a nova Mercantil. Tudo novo para você comprar o seu novo Volkswagen. Venha, é tudo novo na nova Mercantil.
pisos e artefatos de cimento Borg. A qualidade é indiscutível na sua casa ou empresa. Por isso, os produtos Borg seguem as normas ABNT e NBR. Mais confiança e garantia para sua obra. Blocos, calçamentos, vedação, canaletas estruturais, piso grama, sextavado e intertravado. Mais beleza e sofisticação. Blocos e artefatos Borg, produzindo qualidade há mais de 40 anos.
Drogas atrasam sua vida. Paz, harmonia, família. Viva limpo. Alcance o que você mais precisa. Liberdade. Clínica de Recuperação Carpe Diem.